I found these rocks at this secret spot on a beach I've been going to since I was a kid. From back then to now, it's been the place I could escape to, be it for the highest points of my life to the lowest. I never thought I'd be using these rocks for something like this. I wanted to escape the physical form of impact, to capture it as it collides. And then, as if time is stopped, the effects of the impact starts to appear and grow. No one knows when these kinds of impacts happen in their life, but wouldn't it be cool to go back in time to identify the exact moment of which something started? All my life I've been impacted the most by small things, the smallest of things and decisions that no one would expect to have such weight. That's why I've chosen to showcase the Antlers Life Bearer. These are a couple of Santa Maria antlers. As you may know if you watch my channel, this species started it all for me, as well as continue to keep me in the hobby. Definitely the greatest of impact to me.